Hello guys, we're back again. I'll probably just pick up from where we left off. Nice. Yeah, that crit. So the gameplay is
you have to cross here.
Very smooth.
Do you see the ladder behind me?
Okay. Where am I just supposed to jump?
I can't reach the ladder. The water level is too low.
Try using the plank.
Thank you.
have to go through this building. Try putting the fusion cell you have here.
Okay.
Thank you.
Adam, what is this?
Don't you know this already? It's a map.
A map? How do you synchronize the location on the map?
Looks like this used to be a library.
Are these boxes displayed on the wall storage devices?
Sort of. They can only store up to 1 megabyte of data.
What a waste of resources.
The crack is quite deep. It's going to be difficult to pass. We'll have to go across, past the parking tower.
May your memories live on forever. supply camp in a place like this.
Supply camp? What's that?
It's a depot, set up by the airborne squad who came here before.
Looks like it's been abandoned for a long time. How come they set up a camp in a corner like this?
Well, the supply camp also serves as an important base.
Is this parking lot important?
It could also mean that this place is very dangerous.
Then I guess this place could be useful for us.
Really have to wait last second now. Oops. Okay, so forward on the stick. Let's circle. Come on, you get up. Warte mal.
Adam?
Yeah?
About yesterday. Thank you for saving me.
It's nothing, really. Though I have used up almost all of the exospine materials that I collected over the years.
Oh.
It's all right. But now me and you can help each other. Track down the Alpha Nativa together. And, well, I'd have trouble making it out here by myself anyway. If you can locate the Hall of Records, you'll have done more than enough.
Listen, don't worry. I promise, I'll make sure to repay you.
Wow. Definitely not.
Adam, get back.
Leah. Get up, Eve.
Ay. Oh, ay, 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 ay.
Was sagt Zack?
Bullshit, yo. Get up. Come on. Hey. It's done there, girl. There you go. Yeah, we didn't skip it this time.
Adam, get back!
Come on, get up.
Come on, buddy. Please. Let's jump! Fuck! No! Okay.
Adam, get back!
Thank you. Okay. Told you guys you'll sit and watch me suffer.
Look!
Adam, get back!
Match, you must jump, yo! I think I'm being too hasty. Keep my distance a little bit.
Adam, get back!
I was being clever now, you see. Press forward in circle. So you're not supposed to jump. Come on, get up. Thank you. Whoa.
Serious seems to have happened. I have to return to Zion.
Oh my goodness. It's full of plants and little birds.
Well, peeps, I can definitely see how I'll be getting this game. Definitely matches my kind of game. And I can't wait for it to come out. It's a long month to go. Yeah. As far as I know, the digital deluxe, it's a lot of cosmetics, some SP, and some coins that you use to purchase stuff. And as far as the standard edition goes, it's just the game. We will see a bit closer to the time. Until then, don't forget to smash those buttons. And we'll catch you in the next one. God, it's made me new quick. Boss challenge has been unlocked. Alright. Maybe not saying goodbye just yet. How much time do we have left? 6 minutes. Alright. Yeah, that's definitely it. Again, don't forget to smash those buttons. And we'll catch you in the next one. Cheers for now.